24个人，所以叫24妓院。大家看我们的这一位演员，他的造型是非常的独特，他头上有一个冠，是不是？这一位乐手呢，在乐团里面叫做吹笛器。
每一个国家每一个城市还有自己音乐，我来这边感觉我到了真正的中国。中国的乐器它最棒的。
The sound is very unique. It is very different from Russian traditional instruments. So it was a very interesting experience for me. And I really admire Chinese people because they trying their best to save their traditional features.
I play like piano and trumpet and so, but you never get to hear instruments like this. I think my favorite was the one that the guzheng played. It was very like exciting and like made you feel like powerful. It was pretty cool.
This is the China I expected before coming here. During the show, I felt my heart beat faster. I don't know how to express it. I had goosebumps all over my body. I think music is something that links cultures together and will surely do after many years.
When I started learning Chinese, I think 3 years ago, Chengdu was the very first song I started. And today I'm very, very happy coming here to sing Chengdu to the Chinese people. And I love singing the Chinese language because it easily makes me learn the Chinese language so easily. So I'm thinking of coming back to China to study more. I really love the Chinese culture.
And see them play traditional Chinese instruments and spread traditional Chinese culture. It really left me speechless. I was blown away by their performance. They were so amazing. And they're a very big inspiration for me. And I hope that in the future, I can be just like them. Music really is a bridge between the whole entire world, in my opinion.Chinese music is really something I'm very passionate about and really something that I would love to spread as well so people can really hear how beautiful the Chinese music and the Chinese language is.